A man from Wooddale is being held on $2 million bond for allegedly killing his father with a sword. Police say 30-year-old Joshua Castellano slashed his father during a fight Sunday night. When officers arrived, they found Robert Castellano laying on his bed, struggling to breathe. He suffered a 1-inch cut near his ribs. Police located that sword under the bed. Castellano is due back in court next Thursday.